server party.
Yo, I do it for real.
Come on.
Hey, yo, what up, B? Yo, yo, how about you coming right on this dick?
Oh, Nate, yeah. Chill, bro. Come on, man.
What the fuck, bro?
Yo, so Cassie's a whore. Fact?
No, she's not. Fact. She's not even that type of girl.
Titties.
You want my advice? You fuck her like the whore she is. You kick her ass to the curb.
You don't. We.
And that hurts you.
No.
Yeah, and you're not gonna press charges because if you do, you're gonna go to jail for a lot longer than I will.
Please.
Depending on what I do to you.
Please, I'm begging you, please don't do this, dude. Hurt me, please. Don't do this.
Oh! Oh my God! Fuck! I didn't do anything, man!
I'm gonna ask you a question. Did you rape her?
No!
Did you rape her?
No! Fuck!
Did you rape her?
Admit it!
Did you rape her? Admit it! Did you rape her?
Fuck! No!
Who did you fucking faggot? Did you rape her? Did you fucking rape her?
I didn't fucking rape her!
Yo, why are you dressed like a hooker?
What?
Jesus Christ, Maddie, I'm here with my parents.
So what? It's the carnival.
No, it's the chili cook-off. It's very important. I can't have you hanging out at the booth dressed like that.
Chill, well, maybe it'll sell better.
Yo, this isn't a fucking joke, okay? Go home, get changed, and come back looking like a person. Fuck. What's wrong with your fucking brain?
I think you're overreacting.
You're fucking dead to me. Fuck you. Over the last 3 weeks, you have knowingly produced and distributed child pornography, including obscene images that were taken on school property. I've compiled all these photos, along with an IP address and an account that's linked to your name. You'd end up on a sex offenders list. It means no more college. It's gonna be very fucking difficult to find a job. And everywhere you go, for the rest of your life, you'll be harassed and spat at and treated like a fucking animal. Don't try to ruin my life. And I won't have to ruin yours.
Did you do it?
No.
I'm not gonna confess to a crime that I didn't do.
Then we'll make you confess to one that you did. Either way, it doesn't fucking matter.
You're like half a retard. You dropped out of school at 20, and now you're a gangster. Are you like fucking Tony Montana? What's the plan? Gonna be living in a mansion? Fucking pet tigers and shit? Go fuck yourself. Hello? Yeah, I'd like to report a crime.
Come on, bro, hurry the fuck up out there! Fuck! God damn it! Fuck, bro.
The fuck, man?
Come on, bro, hurry up for real, man. Stop!
Keep talking, come on, keep fucking talking. Keep talking.
Mind if you're into guys.
I'm fucking guys, man.
Sexuality is a spectrum.
Fuck, what the fuck are you
talking
about?
It's not like anyone's 100% straight or 100% gay.
No, that is 100% bullshit.
I really fucking hate you.
I know.
You're abusive. Psychopathic. Most of the time, I really hate the way you make me feel.
I know.
Not good for us.
I know.
Meaning, like, we shouldn't be together.